cables broke, like the very main cable, the DSR cable, connecting my 3DO to my audio interface. So it's a good thing I had a replacement, but it took me forever to figure out what was the problem, because my mic kept cracking. Good morning. Hi, Smith. Hi, Jaden. Hi, JC. Hi, Ray. Hello. Hello, hello. So yeah, I actually got a replacement cable from my dad, because it was like, I went into the store to actually get your replacement cable, because these things work easily. And I was like, oh, I'm sure it's gonna be alright, but thank you. Little did he know that I'm gonna use it so early. To be fair, I ordered the face cable from Amazon. Hello, hello. Last week I actually got a huge load of sweets, so I was actually thinking about eating some of them together with you guys. Also, I haven't been streaming ASMR for like 2 weeks, I think. So let's enjoy our vibe time. I hope that I disable. Also, I have this weird cracking sound. Not just because of the table, but I suspect that the OBS update hacked it up a little bit. So, I also prepared the usual stuff. These little bits, meringue bits, Pocky, oh god, I can't remember last time I actually had Pocky. And these little food pellets, I think, they look so good, so I chose those. I hope the BGM isn't too loud, but if it is, let me know. Or if I should just adjust stuff, let me know. How have you been, guys? Whoa, sorry. So much drawing art to do. Good job, JC. I really love the one that you showed me. I will check it out after stream. Feel free to just drop in my mentions or my DMs. I'm sure it's lovely. As you guys know, it's pretty early in the morning for me. So if you guys hear like birds chirping, please ignore. We actually have some pretty loud birds, because my mom used to like put out bird seeds in the winter, so all these birds are like flocking to is home now. Because there's a lot of food here. Not to mention that we have a lot of cats around. Like, not even my cats, but the neighbor cats. And some of our neighbors actually put out cat food. So they also come to eat the rest of the cat food. It is early summer. Thank you very much for the follow. Enjoy your stay. Hello, hello. How are you? It's so cheap. Toasty coffee. Ever since I uploaded this drawing, everyone wants to eat me more than usual. Oh, but you know, it's just a running thing. Wonderful. More than usual. Did you guys see the amazing fan art that I actually got? You guys are geniuses. I actually had to close my windows because the birds are chirping so loud. But then it's getting so warm in my room. So either the noise from me being fried in my room. It is summer after all. I was actually considering learning how to do the ear massage thing, but I'm always so scared getting like lotion into the mic. I will investigate. I will do some ear cleaning for starters. Thank you. tears at the same time. Some people don't like the artificial grape flavor, but I actually do. Oh, Kitty Fairy, thank you for the follow. I got some switch ears. Custard ice cream tired. Oh, yeah. I really like I think it's hard candy. But I do have this fascination with the Kinako Desert because it's like, I'm gonna admit that I do not know much about Kinako, but it's really good. And really did spoil me. Bless her. I wonder what should I send in return. Some of traditional Hungarian candy is like a little bit weird. Like, we were just talking about licorice yesterday. We do have this licorice gummy that I personally really like because it's the flavor's not similar to the Scandinavian licorice desert. The Scandinavian one is a little bit salty, like it has that salty aftertaste. Ours is just sweet, so it's not that bad. It's not that overwhelming, but it is licorice. Do have some good candy as well. Like Hungarian hard candy is really good. We have this sweet, sweet but a little bit sour. Oh, we also have like these candy coated chocolate. Like, I don't know how it's called in English, but it's called. Some people do. do not like the I wouldn't even call it candy because it's just chocolate coated, like licorice, the ice or but when I was a small child, like elementary school, didn't have a lot of money, and you could buy those like in separate pieces. Hi Saraka, I'm currently wondering what Hungarian dessert or just sweet should I send back to my Japanese friend. I actually forgot what I said last time. I will just ask my friend if she liked anything in particular, but she was really excited, so I'm gonna guess that she liked it. Kakushina. We do have this special Hungarian lollipop that we usually sell at town fairs. They actually mold them into the weirdest shapes, like like pretty vulgar shapes. So it's kind of a running between Hungarians. Hi Meiko, thank you very much for the follow. Enjoy your stay. I'm very careful with raisins. I usually make sure that the other person likes raisins. I know that, like, most of the people around me don't like raisins. I do love raisins, though. I used to eat them by themselves as a kid. I just opened a bag of raisins, just munched on them. Oh, I guess, nuts are also a good option. Hi Bumblebee Potato, thank you for the follow. Enjoy your stay. I guess if you're expecting chocolate chip cookies, you do get angry at raisin cookies. I do love raisin cookies though. I like all kinds of cookies. How about I try something? What should I try first? What if I try the grape gummies? Oh, I hope I can open them without making a lot of noise. Oh, they smell so good. Hold on, I'm gonna mute the mic a little bit. Thank you. grape shade, my white grapes. Oh yeah, to whoever doesn't like hearing sounds, feel free to do that now. Try it again. Raisin oatmeal cookies are amazing. I love them. Oh, these are so good. I'm gonna eat another one. I like gummies in general, but as I said, I'm low-key obsessed with like the artificial grape taste. It's interesting because only the Japanese do it. Like, I do not like the artificial grape flavor that, for example, European sweets do. Why would you put raisins into that? Oh, you guys know the desert floating islands. If you Google it, it's really funky because it's like a vanilla egg white dessert. Like the little floating parts are egg whites. It's really, really good. It's very famous in Hungary. Not all of them, but I do bought some of them there, yeah. I'm gonna have some pocky. Good old pocky. It's just the regular milk chocolate. Mother Day is floating islands. If you Google both, you will know. I think it's a very European thing. I don't think that it originates from Hungary. Why well, I actually think this is a milk chocolate. Just even better than. I like dark chocolate more with biscuits. It does look like a meringue, but it's like literally eating air. So it has no hard parts in it. And then what a shell pocket. No. Exactly. Like the base is like almost like pudding. Sometimes the consistency is a bit more thick. Sometimes it's more fluid. But yeah, it's really good because actually I don't know if Hungarians serve it. But I like it cold. actually don't really like many like hot dishes.
It's like eating muffin. No, don't I?
Not again.
I'm cursed with this. I mean, you should be. Because I don't know how the baristas do it, but they can mold the little ones into like animal shape sometimes. You know, the animal shape. The cup of coffee. Like that Mozart. What is English? A little bit radical. Just straight up set me on fire.
Superstition that means that I'm gonna be annoyed. I don't wanna be any more annoyed than this. I know, but whenever you say blowtorch, I think about the actual flamethrower. Sorry, my lizard brain. I know what he's talking about. I'm just joking. Cause it would be so funny to imagine using a blowtorch on you. All this talk about food reminds me that I should play Cooking Simulator again. I'm so happy you think so. Yeah, food like that is really good. Sorry, I sneezed. I had to mute myself. As much as I love sneezing on stream, that's not the way on an ASMR stream. Oh, I actually think this is grape sugar, not even Merrick. Oh, they taste so good. Differently. Ah, oh, yeah, shaped cookie. The thing with Japanese sweets is that, like, for me, Japanese sweets are like a hit or miss. I do enjoy. For me, the sweets are like a hit or miss, because there are some Takashi sweets that I really like. Like, some of them are really cheap but really good, but some of them are like either just too artificial flavored or just generally not my thing. But that doesn't mean that I don't really like the expensive ones. Welcome, welcome.
Oh, these are strawberry flavored. So good. Very good.
The audio is a little bit cracky on my side. I hope it's just my, I don't know. Perhaps?
I wouldn't say that. Some of the artificial Japanese flavors for like very, very cheap candy are really bad as well. But as I said, I'm actually obsessed with the grape flavor. It's really good. And there are so many grape flavors. Perhaps because like fresh grapes are so expensive, so this is probably how the Japanese are trying to compensate. everything, like, flavored. I hate, like, lemon and lime flavored things. Like, wherever lime or lemon flavored candy is from, same with orange. Strawberry, blueberry, and pineapple flavor. Oh, apple as well. Oh, soda and Coke is also really good. It's just mineral water though. It's not even flavored. I usually drink flavored mineral water. Oh, bow ones. Those are so good. I think they are German in origin, I think. It's like taffy candy, but like fruit flavored. Actually, I like lemon flavored from those. Yeah. Artificial blue raspberry flavor. Yeah. I think I'm not a big fan of like Napolitan biscuits. I think it's pretty common everywhere because I don't know, fruit taffy sounds like staple sweets to me. This probably makes a really good sound. Haribo. Yeah. I actually grew my nails out so I can make better tapping sounds. Thank you. I'm sorry, you're allergic. This might actually be chocolate. Oh, they are chocolate. Oh, they are so colorful. Oh, that is really good. Yeah, I do ASMR ginger. Usually every Friday, but last Friday we had like a family friend over and he actually fell asleep. And I didn't want to wake him up. Because he works at a factory, so he tends to get super tired. I didn't want to wake him up. I was like, oh, feel free to just sleep. So I kinda like moved the ASMR to today. But I think we're gonna have the ASMR stream this Friday. Also, this is a better time than 8 p.m. my time, because my dad is actually home that time, and he just makes a lot of noise. And he tends to like come in and go off the house, so I think this is a better. Because I have more followers from the US, I think. So this is like the perfect vibing time for you guys. Oh, these chocolate pellets are so good. I wonder if the red one is actually berry flavored. It is incredible. Did you guys ever try being chocolate? Like chocolate made out of pink cocoa. When I'm streaming art or games, I don't really stream around this time. Don't say we, say me, because you were the one who actually got me in. It was actually Jaden who donated all the money for my ASMR mic. So, this is all thanks to him. Okay, to be fair, it was on my birthday, so I consider it a birthday present. But also, I love you, and I will forever be so grateful to you. I'm gonna spoil you. Just wait for it. These were enough sweets. So I'm gonna do some actual ASMR now. Blush that came with a little fluffy, what's it
decade. Is that the ginger meaty? Yes. The cake themselves. Actually, uploaded the one on my birthday stream that I had on YouTube to Twitch, because I actually remember that I could do that now that I'm affiliate. It was so awesome. If you're interested, check it out. I cried twice or three times. If you wanna listen to me be absolute sobbing mess. Oh, I also was drunk. That was such a good stream. Oh, goodness. Yeah, to whoever came, I'm not gonna eat anymore. So if you don't like eating sounds, I'm finished with those. But yeah, I admit that sometimes I go back watching the VOD on my birthday stream because it was so, so, so good. It was actually one of my best birthdays ever. Oh, shush. It wasn't even two sips. It was like an entire can. But also, I drank the same kind of cider yesterday, so I looked exactly the same yesterday. I'm really a light drinker because I don't drink often and I don't like the very alcohol heavy drinks, so I usually just opt for like beer or cider, so I'm not used to it. At least I'm funny when I'm drunk. I don't lie. I keep making adjustments in the background. Okay. I love being the clown. I'm planning to go on a bit more. I usually stream for 1.5 hours, perhaps. I'm tired. also saved by other ones of my ASMR's highlights, so I have them on both Twitch and YouTube. I usually don't stream ASMR for 2 hours because 2 hours is like the usual limit to my streams because I keep losing focus at 2 hours. So the reason that I don't go for 2 hours with my ASMR streams is that I was paranoid that I am gonna get distracted. So I keep trying to make my ASMR sweet so that you can go back to listen more than once. This is gonna be a world where I talk more because I usually talk less in my other ASMR streams. But since I've been eating and stuff today, listening while like lying in bed, and I actually fell asleep to my own pod. It's a little bit embarrassing, but at least I know that it's not bad ASMR. I know that Makin loves to sleep to my pod or like my stream. I'm just happy if you guys can enjoy even a little bit. Come in. Do you guys like mouth sounds? Like, not the web ones, but just like,
these.
I was actually thinking about, having a Hungarian ASMR stream. Like, I just speak in Hungarian. Some research on just mouth sounds. I'm Hungarian. I'm Makina. No, it's okay. No, Makina. I can also offer Hungarian, Japanese, and German. Maybe on the next ASMR stream, I will teach you guys some Hungarian. I'm sure Kat will enjoy most because she's also Hungarian. I don't know that I have some Hungarian. Really, really rewarding. You can make friends in multiple languages. Random word. Learning swear words, ASMR. We do have a lot of Hungarian swear words, but perhaps the ASMR stream is not the best place to teach you guys. We can have a separate language learning stream. But I can also look up some ASMR trigger words. But yeah, I always tell people to learn languages. Because there's like literally no downside. You cannot lose learning languages. Even if you just learn a few words. Copy swear words, I shall fall asleep. Follow Rosie. What's with you guys being? Swear word outside of ASMR stream, please. If you guys want, I can actually have like I don't think I'm a good teacher, but perhaps I can talk about the language and the culture. I can make you guys a cheesy presentation about Hungarian culture, cuisine, and the language. Wouldn't that be fun? Hungarian culture is really good. I love talking about Bushújárás because that is actually pretty cool. People actually found it really cool. Usually love our cuisine.
guess it's a little bit weird. It's probably because we were part of the Soviet Union, so we're a bit more tied to Russia. But yeah, we do have the very Slavic culture. Yeah, we do have sweet pasta dishes. Stuff like poppy seeds. We like grind them up and put it on noodles, pasta, and sugar. And I sometimes like adding jam myself. Yeah, walnut and sugar pasta, but let's just mention that the walnut is also ground up. Yeah, that is the good stuff. It's really good, trust me. Where's my trusty glass? Okay, but that is indeed weird. I'm sorry, Jay. Having a culture shock on chat right now. To be fair, the cottage cheese and bacon thing is weird even for me, because I do not put sugar in on it. But it is very popular. Believe me, it's really good. Give it a try one day. I think you can actually buy like ground up walnut, because they're like super common. Put it into pasta. Okay, fair. So like make some noodles. Or if you wanna go full out, you can make some pudding and add that as well. It's not bad, trust me. Just trust me on this one. It's really good. It sounds weird, but it's good. Yeah.
interesting how poppy seeds are banned in some countries because of opium.
Very hungry, just laughing in poppy seeds.
Pudding. Yes. Why not? Gondolj az aranygaluskára. Az is nagyon hasonló. Az aranygaluska is tulajdonképpen csak egy tészta. Csak meg van sütve.
Te mi mind a papi szétjövelte. Sapozitív van.
It is like a pastry. Imagine like little pastry balls coated with ground up walnut, a little bit of sugar, and vanilla pudding. That is aranygaluska. It's a very popular Hungarian dessert. It's really good. You will see if you Google it. It's just that I'm allergic. I wouldn't have a very intense allergic reaction, but I will have like irritation in my mouth. It would be pretty bad because it would give me a mild ulcer. But it's just walnuts. Interesting. I'm okay with hazelnuts and peanuts. Well, Drayden, the solution is that you gotta come to Hungary to experience it yourself. Actually thinking about doing like a recording session ASMR and just upload it like not a live stream. Paprika shirk. Yeah, good old paprika chicken stew. Oh, Trey. Suffer from the same disease. Yeah. But it's interesting because it's only walnuts that do that to me. Yeah, walnuts and chocolate. I think so. My mom is okay eating a hectare of walnut since we do have bagel every Christmas. She always makes walnut bagel, and she's the only one who eats it all because I
cannot touch it. It's gonna give me a mouth rash. Aw, thank you, Bumblebee. Thank you for the sub. Enjoy your emotes. And welcome to the Brad Cat. Bagley is like another pastry. It's like, imagine cinnamon rolls, but like filled with walnuts. No. Really happy. Thank you, Sarka. I'm gonna think about new ones.
Aww.
That makes me so happy. Take suggestions for emotes. Nice. I hope you will succeed. So we had the ASMR stream today. I'm not sure I'm gonna stream tomorrow, but if I do, if not tomorrow, the day after tomorrow. And I will most likely stream art because I wanna work on commissions. But if I do, I'm gonna stream at the same time as today. I think this like 1 EST and 7 AM my time is really good because everything is really calm at this time. So I'm gonna stream hard next. I think most of my streams outside of ASMR will be art streams because I have a lot of work to. I do have a crying one. Let me check. Yeah, I think that is that the one, Cape Big one. But I do have a crying one, yeah. But I think only Jaden has it. For now, because if I make more emotes, I will probably shuffle them around. I will probably shuffle my emotes. So everyone can use everything. It does exist, yeah. But as I said, I will probably shuffle them around so that everyone has a chance to use them. You also have a high one, but perhaps there is a tier 2 one. I'm not sure right now, I will have to check later. But yeah, I did add a few more, but only because I kinda wanted to add them.
Take it easy. Take it easy. Okay. I'm gonna slowly wrap up the stream. Oh, okay. But yeah, as I said, I'm gonna shuffle them around, so don't worry. Once I have more slot, I will probably just move them down. Yeah. Yep. This one. Rengoku Kyojuro, thank you for the follow. Enjoy your stay. I'm currently wrapping up the stream. I'm gonna have another ASMR stream on Friday. I hope to see you there. Or if you like drawing streams, we usually have a very comfy time over there as well. It's just that is not an ASMR stream. But people do say that my streams are very comfortable. I hope you will be able to sleep like that. Sweet spaghetti. Oh, you have a nice name. Hola. Hola, hola. Okay.
Oh, coffee coming.
That is the point, Makina. Also, it's late for you. I'm sorry, I don't speak Spanish. Go sleep, Makina. It's time for your sleepies. I hope I made you sleep. Wonderful to hear best. And I hope to see you on the next stream too. It's either gonna be tomorrow or the day after tomorrow. Something like that. But yeah, I hope you guys had a fun time. And thank you for keeping me company and talking to me and enjoying my chewy sounds. If you don't still sticking by. I don't think I chew that much because I myself am not a big fan of like the very close chewy sounds, but I do like the crunches. Crunch, 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 crunch. Yum 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 yum. I can actually do my research. Do some of these too. Oh, you're very welcome. Crunch, 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 crunch. Num, 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 num.